Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Fable 2, and we're going to buy a house in guess where?
Yeah, we'll be, nobody can guess where we are.
Seeing as the name is Gypsy Caravan.
Buying rent out? Yes. Now we have a, and here we go. When somebody moves in, you receive income from this property every 5 minutes. This means you're still making gold even when you're not even playing Fable.
I like that.
Awesome. Which will eliminate a lot of grinding from
us
from this.
That we have to do. But now we're gonna
head
to Bowerstone.
The sale. Where is it?
Any of those?
I'm just gonna choose one of these. I don't care.
They're all in
Bowerstone.
The Xbox. D-pad.
Anyway.
Welcome back, invisible men and women.
And also, if you didn't notice, I made a rhyme in the end of that. I don't care. All of them would take me there.
To Bowerstone Square.
Didn't I say square or something? Yeah, take me to the Bowerstone.
You're my favorite customer.
Now.
Whoa.
Buy an iron long sword.
Iron.
And have one gold left.
Yeah!
0291. I must have got a discount for somewhere.
You didn't equip that, did you?
What?
Did you equip that?
No, that's fine. Hold
on. Gosh!
No, buzzing. Dang it. Rose.
Someone's here.
Weapons.
We happens.
Really? Equip.
Alright, let's just go.
Not to sell us, because they have gold on. Yeah, I did get it for a discount.
Because they love
sell
me.
It. Buying weapons.
I so close to the flintlock.
No, I miss. They make weapons.
There's nothing good for us right now. Might as well.
Continue there. Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Yeah. Wow, I didn't know the lowest level weapons have augment slots, but...
But augment slots, basically, that you can equip things that... That's a little too much.
Yeah, it's true. Alright, now, we have to get more renown. So... Trophy!
Yeah.
You can't do it.
Flip people off.
42.
Okay, you go.
Trophy!
We've almost done it. I'm sure a little more renown will do the trick.
Good customers make me happy.
Here you go. We only need 35 more. We're getting renowned just by holding up a trophy. Whoopsie. Yeah, trophy.
You're
most famous enough. A few people are whispering of your deeds.
Oh.
That's scary.
That's
no scary.
Enough.
Anyway, we could do a quest, but...
I'm too lazy.
This is just way easier.
Quit
do
pressing
that.
Scary!
I don't do it, the game's doing that.
Scary!
With a few more deeds.
Trophy! They probably don't even care about me,
no
but okay.
But to accept you as the
we're being loved by many fans that don't really know us. Seven more renown! We just got 20 in, say, like, 5 seconds. Two more! I want the last two! Trophy!
Well, yeah, we came out
we've
in the
almost done it. I'm sure.
Return to the
above!
Right.
The trick.
Thanks, guys, for renowning us!
Thank you, people! We love you!
No, we really don't. We're just kidding.
Alright, here we go.
Let's do it. Welcome back, guys, and we're not invisible.
Alright, and so let's head up to...
You've done
we already got 11 income from our house. From
which
our
not
house.
A lot, but...
Now you can
it works.
When we're not recording, it'll go up a lot, too.
Which eliminates grinding. Thank you, Lord.
Mm-hmm.
No! Beat me up, Scotty!
We're not completely... Yet,
it's you. I prayed for your return.
No, you didn't. I
heard what you did in
Rookridge.
I think you could be of great use to us. Come.
Skip the conversation. What are you doing?
It's Rookridge. Sure.
Basically, go to the sacred cave and escort the monk to the wellspring of Lactate.
Okay, yeah, seems good.
The cave is not far.
Okay.
We can leave. What are we doing now?
You probably
meet the monk at the cave with five...
Our strongest
we're walking
will be
like
waiting
that.
For you when you're
we
ready.
We can't run.
He's still talking to us, that's why.
We look cool.
Yeah.
I'm not
kidding.
We look
even
cool.
Even if they do not yet realize
run!
It.
Run, Scarecrow Pilgrim Immigrant. That's
right.
Your new name. Scarecrow Pilgrim Immigrant.
I have Ranger coat on.
Yeah, no. That's why you're an immigrant.
Makes no sense.
Exactly.
Nico Bellic.
Nico Bellic wears a big coat.
Yeah,
so?
True.
You're an immigrant!
Like, the tracks he usually wears looks a whole lot like the guy, the guy's son in Call of Duty 4.
It's a kind
Beatles!
Of
spiders!
Beetlejuice! Arachnids have 8 legs!
Okay, this is definitely better.
Alright, let's go.
It's definitely more rapid fire.
Instead of doof!
Come on, I can get over that. Let me get over that!
Just go through. Come on! You couldn't walk over that little pedal.
No, you can't.
Swim the sirens of Oakvale.
Cave entrance!
Where is she?
Uh-oh,
where are you?
I knew my lovely son was a pretty crowd.
What
is that? What's her name?
I think her name's Hammer.
Wait.
Her name's Hammer.
They can't cut. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why you get in there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song. A rhythm, make them sweat. That's what I'm...
So you're my escort,
no,
then?
No, just continue talking.
My father said you'd be coming by.
Yeah.
I bet you guys enjoyed that clip. And this feels really weird talking about it, being since we didn't even put it in.
Aww, look at our dog is getting
some action. Don't touch my dog!
Alright, he wants here. You're like people looking at
you.
I'm right here, baby.
Yes, I will.
You're getting behind you, Chase.
Alright, no!
Oh, she missed her in the spot.
No, I'm ready! Yeah,
I'm ready. Some people call me Hammer when they think they're being clever. They're not.
Get in front of her!
But I can't do much about it.
We're not clever.
To make a solemn vow never to bash anyone's face.
Come on.
Did my father mention that?
Yeah.
Tag team. Tag team.
No, this is straight up.
Straight up G. Straight up G dog. Straight cash, homie. Straight cash, homie.
We'll need her to find a reason.
She grabs a huge gigantic jug. Look at that jug of hers.
Those are some nice jugs.
I get to carry this bloody thing like some sort of mule. Look at it. It's enormous.
Loading, saving.
She said, look at it. It's enormous.
Well, whenever I sing, my dog barks.
Alright. Although, if you're actually listening to the, people talking, they said only one hero can enter. Only two people can enter. Yet, if you count them, there's three.
Spoiler! Or, not spoilers.
No, it's a plot hole.
Counting errors! Walk like a freaking
badass. I guess an adventurer or two could have come in, but if they got out alive, I didn't hear about it.
They see me rolling.
Anyway,
they see me mowing.
Just too wide and nerdy. I think they're called wisps.
I'm a king.
Wisps.
The dead who never left this world.
Okay, well, they're harmless.
It's actually rather sad, isn't it?
Yeah, the wisps are completely harmless. Well, the wisps are. I don't know why they'll be scared.
You are a quiet one.
Oh!
The game makers made me mute. What am I supposed to do? I mean, come on. That's what most people hate. Mute characters, like the main character in Grand Theft Auto 3. He sits there and nods.
Especially for an order.
He's like, go kill the president. He just nods.
Or every single Zelda.
I've heard of multiple.
Except for CDI.
Transcend violence.
Which is horrible.
Understand it first.
Fire! Boom, boom. Fire, power.
More fire.
This should be the same.
Whoa. Alright.
And she's... I'm gonna say this actually good we have fire.
Ever.
That's what she said.
Now, according to your father,
the dog is licking my butt.
And it liked it.
Oh yeah.
Putting weight on the pressure plates will open the door.
Putting pressure on pressure plates causes them to open. Maybe this is weight enough.
You must die. Holy heck. Okay, let's go.
Oh, it's over. Like to get you open something like most stars in this game. Ooh, it's still rumbling. I'm listening to this on with headphones too. The volume gets brought to their so I get to hear everything.
I can't hear nothing. Come on.
Since the volume, since you have the volume down.
Yeah, so you don't double hear it.
This is actually some pretty good cue music.
Ken likes the music. Ooh.
And nothing's. Oh, dog's scared. You're a scaredy dog. You know that really.
You need a man
up. You need a dog up.
Dog up.
We need a dog up. Purple Redenbacher. Next, we actually changed the name.
Seeple.
It'll take both of us to get the water flowing.
Because we couldn't fit. Come on, lady! Come
You're
on!
You're scared again, dog! For crying, yeah.
Good job. Hurry up! Daddy.
Hey, look, water. That's so amazing. We have to stare at it.
That's kind of not a very good water effect. It's alright.
Right. There it goes.
It's better than the blood effects in Halo 3.
I can feel this thing getting even heavier. That's nice, that is.
That just
are you holding Al?
So far, this isn't
yeah,
too bad.
Why?
Let go of it.
Why?
A couple of steep
all I know is why is Halo 3 a mature game? There's absolutely
really
no swearing.
Someone else to do this
and
next
it's
time.
And it's red water, it's the blood effects.
An
and you're killing aliens.
Well, there
it's
is.
Not like you're stabbing nuns to the face
you
with
know,
the number 2 pencil.
Oh,
like in Gears of Halo, the blood of 5.
No offense to the maker of that video.
Actually, it's not an offense to the plug.
Hardly
ad.
Did you hear something?
No, I didn't hear anything. We were too busy blabbing on. Yes, it just isn't your imagination. You're imagining things.
Don't talk much, do you?
Don't worry.
No! Like I said, the game makers made me mute except for some phrases just like Link. I can go, yeah! Ah, ha, 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 ha. He'll make noises like that. Uh-oh, you can see that? Now it doesn't say escort, now it says protect. Now
what?
Do
you know what that
down.
Means? Condoms button. Fire!
And the wisps reanimate the bones of the dead.
Dude, that control guy was really loud.
I know. So?
Was killed! They're allergic to fire.
Yeah.
Burn!
Yes, their weakness.
I didn't. I said allergic to fire. Am I stupid? Allergic to fire! You are allergic. You must die.
They're also allergic to blood. Suck my bullets.
It's just been revoked. Peter, that doesn't really fit here. I'll have what she's having. Burn!
Okay, Kelso.
Kelso. Burn!
No, he says, burn!
There's this car. It runs on water, man. Man, we never run out of things to talk about down here.
Wow, how many TV shows can we quote and stuff a guy in here?
Millhouse!
Okay, what is that? 4? That's Family Guy, Simpsons, that's
Welcome
Simpsons
back to
show.
Sports Center!
That's 5. Adventure Time! Okay, that's 6. Okay, then. Hopefully we don't get sued for any of that. Probably not, though.
Those are all my favorite TV shows.
And I've only watched that one show once.
I really never watched any of these shows.
The ducks sit there and I'm catching on fire.
Edwin, what are you doing? I don't even know. That's awful. Hurry up,
Charlie.
Burn.
Let's go to Candy Mountain, Charlie.
Okay, that's enough stealing from anyone. Burn.
Go faster.
This is cool. Lighting effects. Hurry.
Pyromaniac. Okay, we open the door open now. Okay, see, look, now it's escort. Okay,
that
good.
Means there's no enemies.
Oh, thank you, look at this. That's perfect. No long walk.
Oh, man, okay, let's see. What's another good show?
Here's the next one.
Never gonna give you up. Never let you down.
That's how
you
TV show.
Never give you up.
I'm gonna go help
the foot loose. Shake loose, I think. I don't know.
Just
the movie ball's foot loose. Kevin Bacon!
You won't have a rest.
We're gonna have to cut this after he gets a water butt.
Oh, fucker, here they come!
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. There you go, that reference movie.
There we go, that's a good
time. I don't think I'm gonna make up. There's another movie! Hey, we are not
here! Okay, I thought we could title this one. Hmm. And also, I'll wait till the end. It doesn't really make sense because you already see the title of this video anyway. Oh, don't put your gun away, this is not safe!
You must die! Burn!
That was really impressive. Yeah. That's what she said. That was really impressive! Boot.
Oh, I got another show. Welcome to Baseball Tonight.
It's my ESPN thing.
So it's ESPN. Sports Center is a show on ESPN.
Yeah.
College Game Day.
Oh, yeah.
That's enough sports.
Yeah, that is enough of it. It's not even funny. What am I shooting at? I'm just shooting at the wall. Seriously. Stupid auto target. Normally, I rarely even target it in this game.
I just press the Y button, spamming.
Yeah, no, it doesn't even work. But no, you're not the target.
Burn!
No, I'm trying to get my skill up by using this gun. Well, it's definitely better than my older gun, though, because actually it might fire slower, but actually fires complete.
Oh my goodness! Burn! I can't fight! It won't let me fight! Not well. Burn!
Where are you going?
I think she's going the wrong way.
Oh, so she follows me.
But we are going to finish this part next time because we are at 16:10.
Right,
so,
bye.
See you guys.